people who suffer migraines, especially women, appear to be at higher risk of stroke. Some people who get migraines see flashes of light, blind spots, or other visual disturbances. This is called an aura. And people who experience migraines with aura appear to be more likely to have a stroke than people who have migraines without aura. If you get migraines with aura, be sure to talk with your doctor about risk factors for stroke, including high blood pressure, diabetes, smoking, and high cholesterol. While all migraines are painful and inconvenient, in some cases you should take extra precautions. If your headaches become more frequent or more severe, you should see your doctor. If you don't have or don't know that you have high blood pressure, but you experience a migraine with auras, you should tell your doctor. And if you have severe high blood pressure and you experience a migraine, it could be a sign of stroke, especially if you experience auras, confusion, seizures, double vision, or numbness or weakness in any part of your body. To know the signs of a stroke and what to do, remember FAST, F-A-S-T. If you notice face drooping, arm weakness, or speech difficulty, it is time to call 911. If you have questions about health conditions, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for Answers You Can Trust.